that's going to lead to.
I wanted to leave there. I want to feel alive again.
I can't believe people actually watch this stuff.
So I'm not the father of the child. Well, that's some consolation. Guess who is the culprit?
You don't want to know.
Well, let me guess. Probably the deceased Mr. Cashman.
Ah! Wrong, Vic. Wrong. Nikki doesn't even love you. Come on. Vic, open your eyes, buddy. She was making it with your friend Kevin.
You mean Kevin Banks?
That's exactly who I mean. Watch, she's gonna blame it on you now.
You threw me at him. You let him know it was perfectly fine to take me to San Francisco, only he took me to bed first, and it's your fault.
Did I tell you? I know it. Gee, wake up, Vic. She already buried one husband.
Come on. Do you think that I'm going to let that get into the record for everybody to see? Or for the child who might not play along?
No fault divorce. We don't get along. It's certainly true enough.
Well, Nikki, I won't do it. I've been thinking about
this.
Dad?
Yeah?
Yeah.
This is cold and the cheese isn't hardly melted down.
Okay.
Yeah.
I've got a snake in this kid. Now I'm going to stick around to make sure that he's okay. There you go.
You're really interested in the baby, huh? The baby's more important than Carolyn.
That's right. My own flesh and blood.
Kevin, you're such a fool.
That's right, Nikki. I'm a fool.
Daddy, my woobie's ripped.
Kev, you know what? Maybe it's time to get rid of the woobie, all right?
No!
Okay, all right. Give it.
And that'll help too. He wants it. It's more than just pride, Nikki. It's all too much.
There you go.
Marriage.
There's no reason. Okay, listen, I'd appreciate it if you guys kept it down, okay? Because Nikki's gonna get the results of her blood test back today.
Other children with Kevin.
Well, that might happen.
Is it Kevin's baby?
We're not sure.
Kevin's a skunk.
Kevin gets all the girls.
You sure got Nikki?
I'll survive. My mother doesn't love my father, but still we've managed to make a life together. So you can just forget about this annulment of this divorce.
Yeah.
Because I'm not good at going.
Hi, John. How you doing? It's gotta be Kevin's. Victor, how can it be Victor? Now he got a vasectomy. It didn't take? Are you kidding me?